Hello everyone, in this video we are going to implement parity checker circuit using XOR gate. When we are using any binary information, then parity bit is attached to a group of this information. Even parity means number of inputs has even number of ones. So in this you can see if binary information is 1010, then count number of ones in this data, which is 1 and 2. So two number of ones are here. That means this information consists of even parity. In second example, information is 1101. If you count number of ones in this data, it is 3, which indicates odd number of ones, that is treated as odd parity. So in order to attach parity bit to information bits, we can either make that information as even parity or odd parity. Here we are going to implement the circuit using XOR gate. So to check the parity, we need to have 4 input XOR gate. So right click with the mouse, go into logic gates option, select add XOR gate. This XOR gate consists of only 2 inputs. We are going to use 4 input XOR gate, so just do the changes. This is now 4 input XOR gate. Connect inputs to this XOR gate. So this is logic input 1, then second input, third one, and the fourth one. To check the output, we are going to connect display device as LED. So select display device and connect add LED to this. Second terminal of LED should be connected to ground. Now we will check it for even parity. Information is 1010. So 1 means high. So high, low, high, low. So if you apply this data, you are getting output as 0. So when you have data which consists of even number of ones, output of XOR gate is 0 or low. Now we'll check it for odd parity. Data is 1101. So high, high, low, high. Here you can see output LED is in on condition. That means when we have odd number of ones in the data, output of XOR gate is high. In this way, you can use XOR gate for parity checking. Whether your information consists of even number of ones or it consists of odd number of ones. Thank you.